What's up, dreamers? It's your girl, LaDream, and I'm back with another Siri shortcut update. It's not the update that you wanted, but it is one that answers your question on if the police pull me out the car and delete the video, then what? I don't have an answer to that, but I have a solution that could possibly work for all of us, right? So, in the Siri shortcut, we set our very last setting to video record and to send that message to someone. We're gonna take out that whole last part and we're gonna replace it with a FaceTime call. Reason being is that if I FaceTime someone, I can ask them to screen record the interaction, and if, God forbid, if something happens to where I need that recording to go out to the world to spread awareness for whatever reason, at least someone else has it and it can't be deleted, destroyed, or whatever else word that can be used for what I'm trying to say. So if you have not set up your Siri shortcut and you are looking for a detailed step-by-step tutorial on how to do so, pause this video, go look at my last video, and it will give you step-by-step details on how to set up the app. If you get to the end and you have the same question, well, it won't stop on its own, what if the police or someone just deletes it? Then come to this video and let's do the upgrade. So I'm not gonna talk anymore. I'm going to show you how to do this right now. I hope you guys like it. And again, please don't get frustrated with me. I did not create this. I do not work for Siri. I'm just looking for ways to help spread awareness and looking for ways to help keep people safe. Whew, that was a lot to say. So let's get into this and I hope you like it. All right, so let's click on shortcuts. When we open that, if you already have your shortcut set up, you're just gonna click on the three dots. Make sure you click the three dots and not in the center of the shortcut, because then you will send out alerts. We don't want to do that. All right, so now we are going to scroll all the way to the bottom to where we set up the camera, and we are going to press exit. All right, press the plus button. You're going to type in FaceTime. Click on FaceTime. And then it should say, if it says get location or current location, press clear and then click on contact and type in the name that you trust to do this for you. So once you click it, it's all done. When that person answers the phone, all you have to do is say, hurry up, please screen record, I'm being pulled over, or whatever it is that you want to say. All right, guys, so I hope you guys like that. Again, I did not create this, so hold your judgments, hold your yelling, hold your frustration, unless you want to cash at me and I will listen to you yell. My cash app is money sign your pet's bestie. but I really do hope this helps. I'm sorry that it doesn't answer the how do I stop the recording and send question, but it is a modification to what you wanted, so I hope you like it. And be safe. I love you. Peace.